Now we want to talk about calculating limits at infinity, so letting x approach infinity or negative infinity algebraically. So if we're given the limit as x goes to infinity of 1 over x, how would we figure that out? So if x gets bigger and bigger and bigger, what happens to 1 over x? So if we do a little comparison here, when x is 10, 1 over x is a tenth. If x is 100, it's a 100th. If x is 1,000, we get 1,000th. If x is 1,000,000, we get 1,000,000th. So you can see that the bigger x gets, the smaller 1 over x gets, and 1 over x appears to be approaching 0. So that wasn't so hard to figure out. If we do the same thing with x approaching negative infinity of 1 over x, so if we plug in negative 10, we get negative a tenth. Negative 100 gives us negative 100th. Negative 1,000 gives us negative 1,000th. Negative 1,000,000 gives us negative 1,000,000th. So again, we're getting closer and closer to 0. It gets more complicated if the function is more complicated. If we're asked to find something like the limit as x goes to infinity of, I don't know, x over 5x squared minus 11 times sine of x. Now we have no idea what to do. We get, just off our head. Probably it's infinity over infinity times who knows what. So before we can solve problems like this, we need to investigate the properties of infinity more closely. How do we work with infinity? It's not a number. What is it? And what are the rules for doing some kinds of reasoning with infinity?